bananas. Here's a song I wrote after spending too long alone up north.
Yesterday.